I request her for money, past this to put a shot to the single enemy. And that Asian case number and Italian name.
இங்க பாருங்க
சவுண்ட் போட்டோ
சார் இங்க பாருங்க இங்க பாருங்க
இஸ் டேக்கிங்
வீடியோ எடுங்க
ஓகே
थैंक यू
ஓகே
தேங்க்ஸ்
சோ ஐ டேக் பிளஷர் இன் ரீடிங் அவுட் தி சைட்டேஷன் ஹியர் திஸ் லைஃப் டைம் அச்சீவ்மென்ட் அவார்ட் ஆன் திஸ் டே இஸ் பீயிங் அவார்டட் ஆன் திஸ் டே 24th February 2019 தி சைட்டேஷன் இஸ் அவார்டட் டு டாக்டர் சி கருணாநிதி for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1950, was awarded MBBS from Madras Medical College in 1979 and postgraduate diploma in pediatrics in Stanley Medical College the year 1989. He started his career as assistant surgeon, Tamil Nadu Medical Service, and after 26 years of relentless service, he is retired as civil assistant surgeon, Government Stanley Medical College. A senior pediatrician at Puthukumaran Medical College, has attended many national pediatric conferences and attended many CME programs. He conducts regular free medical camps at his clinic for the poor. A life member of Indian Academy of Pediatrics and life member of IME Kodambakkam branch. We, president and members of Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel very proud to honor a dying in the medical field. Sir. Thank you. I request you to say a few words.
I'm very thankful to all the office bearers who have selected me for this award. And I also, when Dr. Sanu was president of this branch, I was working as a treasurer of this branch along with him for more than 5 years. I am very grateful to all of you for the award given to me, and I am very thankful to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you very
much. The beginning of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam, Dr. Mrs. Banu Mani, Mrs. Shanti Sharma, Dr. Karunanidhi were the pillars. They did the manual work. That time applied for 4 in number. They used to fill up all the 4 and then big files. One day Shanti Sharma, with the concurrence of me and the seniors, dumped everything in my house. Now I am removing one after another after computer entry. Now I see the hard work done by these fellows. The old saying goes, when we are great, we stand on the shoulders of our predecessors. We stand on the shoulders of our predecessors.